I'm Jen Valentine, host of W Network's Movie Date, and these are seven ways that I love to celebrate Valentine's Day. Number one, chocolate. Who doesn't love chocolate? And chocolate and Valentine's Day go hand in hand. And by the way, I love chocolate every day. Number two is a spa day. Who doesn't want the gift of a spa? Relaxation, whether it's with a romantic partner, maybe a couple's massage, or all on your own. Getting a facial, everyone loves to relax. Number three, a weekend getaway. Nothing sparks romance more than a new adventure, whether it's with a romantic partner or with a bunch of girlfriends. Who doesn't love to experience something new? Number four, treat yourself to dinner, to wine, whether you go out or whether you stay in. You don't need a plus one to enjoy Valentine's Day. Number five, flowers. It's traditional, but they make me happy. Number six, DIY gifts. Getting something that someone has made for you, there is nothing more special than that. A homemade card, maybe something they baked. So romantic. And number seven, a movie date. Snuggling on the couch, maybe a fire going, and watching a romantic movie on W Network.